I just had to get back to the basics. Basics about what life is all about, you know. And sometimes, you know, you can, that can be smothered from success. You know, you want fancy cars, you like the attention, you like the magazines, so on and so forth. So you start believing, you know, the hype. You know, they say don't believe the hype. And it affected my training. I thought I was in shape, but I wasn't in shape. So, you know, I put away the Ferrari. I just started getting things very basic, you know. I started talking to my family and my brothers and my sisters. They prepared my food for me. You know, I was myself again, you know, and started praying and trying to find myself and what it was that I had lost. And I certainly found that in preparing for this competition, you know, and I know that I did, because the things that I've done through my training has been unbelievable.
No matter what you're going through, I know that you can stand. For your life is in His hand.
Another level, come on, up, so, can you help me? When I think about the goodness in the fullness of